me and my mum. Age 2, guess it was nothing new. I don't remember much, think it was just us two. Age 3, sort of similar scenes, except I think by now we'd shifted a few streets. Age 4, start to remember more, start to recall things, but some I just try to ignore. Age 5, my little brother arrives to a world of madness, I'm just glad that he survived. Age 6, seeing some seedy shit, and snotty my little Roddy, he nearly ate the kid, yeah. Age 7, like an angel from heaven, my auntie, she came and take us away to a better. Age 8, and he's back to the old lady, back to the bad habits, acting all mad crazy. Age 9, start committing crime, cause I'm starving for a fate, but there's nothing to eat at mine. Age 10, it was the same shit again, if I ever have to go back, it won't be till I'm dead. Age 11, returning from heaven, my guardian angel, my auntie forever. Age 12, fucked that up myself, when I stole all the money from the top laundry shelf. Age 13, my family desert me, I'm off to a good school, but it's just not working. Age 14, expelled from the boarding, and then from the school, Nick Stocker, I am sorry. Age 15, and Jay's damn shifty, in and out of jail, and on bail, living risky. Age 16, bailed to the Stixie. Finished school and I was on track doing big things. Age 17, drugs weren't everything. My car was my own XF, what a sexy thing. Age 18, Carla, I'm dating. You take a lot of drugs, I'm just partying lately. Age 19, I start spiraling. Glass pipe got me and my dealer, I'm dialing. Age 20, still partying heavily. So laughed at the dream with my old friend Devilish. Age 21, one of the better ones. I re-met a girl and together we had plenty fun. Age 22, I couldn't have a better view. My firstborn and I'm over in NSW. Age 23, I'm drinking heavily, and so is she, we're just messing up everything. Age 24, dabbled in drugs some more. Had a bad acid trip, never ever leveled scores. Age 25, it's hard to stay alive. Depression's hard, always fighting with my future wife. Age 26, will I ever be fixed? Will I ever know who my dad is? Forget the bitch. Age 27, my second born king. Another blessing in disguise changes everything. Age 28, it's time to set it straight. It's time to fight for the shit I will never break. Age 29, even if I never shine, I'm working all the time to give my kids a fucking better life.